make sure we play all the best guitar licks in the world tonight. That's what we ought to do. Nothing but the best guitar licks in the history of the world. That's what we ought to do.
Blood brothers.
asshole's crazy. Remember, if you're not pissing off the assholes, you're an asshole. Any questions? All right. Now, I did see a country fan sneak in here. You can tell them country fans. Big fat motherfuckers. So I want to... Love the fat motherfuckers. But I gotta tell you, you wonder, where does he get all that attitude? How does he have all that energy after all these years? He's 68 fucking years old. How does he do it? No drugs, no alcohol, no tobacco, and no fat pussy. That shit will kill you. I'm telling you, it'll choke you. Love the fat bitches. All right, just to make sure you can tell. Do you feel the love? Let's do a song for all the fat bitches out there. Because underneath all that muck tuck, I know what you're hiding. Jesse will find that shit. He'll come on here and slice off a couple of slabs of that shit. So I'd like to dedicate this to all that fine Florida pussy out there, because I love that white dang seafood tang. Great tropes on that funky Broadway. check it out. 2016, put my greasy little Motor City fingers out there, man. I got the barbecue with digits full time. Yeah, sometimes I like the yank. Sometimes I like the crank. Respect the founding fathers of soul music. We'll be right back.
It was the beautiful land. Oh my God, here it comes. It was
still sucks less, you know? And with Tim Nugent and Pocono Beach, Florida, it don't suck at all, babe. Thank you very much. God bless y'all. Clusterfuck me. That's the greatest summer of your life. Thank you. Stand up for what you believe in.